Ready for action.
There's a training weapon nearby. Gear up. Take a prone position. First, switch your mask to binocular mode. Now, try to mark the target over there. Tagging enemies allows you to measure the distance to selected targets and keep track of them. Alternatively, you can use our new dynamic reticle system to measure your target's distance. Compare target's height to DRS display in the upper left corner of your scope. It should tell you how far away the target is. This system scales up the display according to your current zoom stage. I believe I don't have to remind. Well done. Proceed to the next one. Let's try a greater distance. Notice your mask's input on distance and wind. It will help you aim. Torso wounds are not always... Good. You can check to the next distance and wind direction. It aims easier to aim with your scope calibrated according to the target's distance. I've marked the distance for you. Set your scope elevation to 280. By calibrating your scope properly, your aim was somewhat off. Try again. Good. Hit four more. Practice makes perfect. Feel free to refill your ammo if you're empty. Creative.